मेरे ख्याल से किसी प्लेयर का पैर कटने वाला हो ना तो भी वो अपने देश के लिए खेलना चाहिए।
गेटिंग पंच ऑन द फेस एवरी डे इज नॉट अ जोक।
दैट आई वांट अ गोल्ड इन सिंगल एंड वांट अ गोल्ड इन डबल।
I myself sort of knew ki I belong here.
So I was shocked for the whole day.
When I was a kid, I was little, you know, like ziddi type of a kid.
Honestly, grades was how it was my fault. I didn't pay attention.
And next day I thought like, what is the use of going there and come back again? One more night I will also stay there.
मार्क में मैं पहले भी तेज थी क्योंकि मैं बहुत ज्यादा शरारती थी, किसी भी बच्चे को पीट के आ जाती थी।
जब मैं 4 साल का था तो मेरी माता जी की डेथ हुई और 12th क्लास में छुट्टी की तरह पिताजी भी थे।
So I took only 500 rupees from the house and I didn't tell anybody.
2015, I played the first World Cup Championship in Nottingham. That was the best performance I played.
So that's why my father said, "Oh no, we are not going to study now. We are going to box on."
And I was so like, "What the hell is this on me? Why is there no cloth between my eyes?"